Alright, so as you guys might have read the title, Roblox was hacked today. Someone came into the game and hacked it, and a bunch of other stuff. They stole all of my Robux, and they actually shut down the server on Adopt Me I was playing in, so I'm never playing Adopt Me again. So yeah. Also, another thing I'd like to mention.